out of there.
Get it done, baby girl. Oh my god.
Bear witness. Our story will become legend. Told by those that survive you.
So one shall stand, one shall fall. Let's get it then. Let's go. Oh god. Come here. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. Really? Disrespect me like that? Get fucked! Oh my god.
He's... Any damage you inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power is transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it.
Is this Cortana? That sounded like Cortana. Or was that the weapon? I'm so confused. I guess they're all Cortanas.
Relays down, and so's his shield.
I guess it's Cortana either way. Is what we found out last episode. Get fucked. Yeah, I'm using your side man's own weapon against you, bitch. Oh my god.
Expose the relay.
Got it. Go.
Where would you hide now?
The shield's down. Now's your chance.
Let's go. He dies today. Let's go. Okay, he's safe. That's all that matters. We're about to prove we real legends. Let's get it, boys. Oh my god!
Cortana could not stop us. You will not stop us.
Let's go! Oh god! Let's go! Get fucked! I got his hammer.
You did it. Help me get him out.
I'm coming. Damn, baby girl look good. Stop.
Okay.
There we go. We got him.
I can't believe you came for me.
I got you, my fam. We a team.
So we're done now, right?
He's not dead? He's right. He was just doing what that other guy was telling him to do.
Questioning his choices.
He was really questioning it, honestly.
So is it over? Their leader's dead, right?
The intricacies of any action are complex.
What? What are you talking about?
There will be consequences. There always are.
Yep.
What could be worse?
We need to move. The Harbinger's at the auditorium. Whatever she's planning...
It's worse. I get it. Okay, then. I have one question before we leave.
What is it?
Has anyone seen a pelican? Ow. What?
I'm leaving.
I had a lot going on. I was busy. Are you ready? It's about to get rough. They're waiting for us. I think they're all waiting for us. Did you feel that? It's not too late to turn around.
Chief? Something feels... That's not what it was called. I've been here before. This is where I locked her down. This is where Cortana died.
What do we call her?
Did you hear me? We're here. You need to go now.
On it. So this is where Cortana died?
You sure you're okay down there? Want me to wait?
Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call.
Let's go.
Try not to die. You hear me?
I got you, my boy. Am I already dead? Okay. Right when he says don't die, we're gonna die. Oh god. Kill them all!
Face me and live. not escape this fight.
Dude, how am I still alive? How am I alive? Let your boy know how. But get fucked. You die. Get fucked! Please don't die. Okay, good. Oh. That's my turn! No! Fuck you, no! What the fuck? Cortana? Like... She... Of course she's gonna be haunting this place. She died here. This is the weapon trapped her here. Or Cortana trapped Cortana. I'm so confused when it comes to that. Like, I know she's Cortana, but I don't know. I'm confused here.
I've been waiting for you to show up. What's the plan? Take me back to the Infinity for deletion?
Fuck.
Halsey's gonna love that.
The UNSC is gone.
Atreus, how did you?
It's Todd.
Oh God! Fuck you! Fuck you! Kobe! Get out of there. Oh God! I'm so concentrated right now.
Disgusting coward.
So pissed right now.
She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first. You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy.
I mean, me and Cortana literally is in every Halo game, so of course, well, not me, but Master Chief, but I'm playing him, so it's kind of like me. You know what I mean. But yeah, of course it's gonna be hard. The fuck? Because Chief and Katana's been through everything together. And now it's me and you, baby girl. Let's get it. Well, I wanna. Pop. Pop. lot of action going on here, boys. Get fucked. I'm learning so much too. He is huge.
I have little need for a famed god. This ring is all I need. Surrender it to me.
Oh my god, okay.
The memories. The data. It's more precise. More complete.
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes, but I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something.
Yeah, he thought he was not gonna die. That's funny. Get fucked.
Accept my apology immediately. My earlier efforts to delete you were misguided. I thought she wanted to reveal this installation, to restore it. But I was wrong.
Yeah, you were, bitch.
Wrong. Wrong. Please hurry. The seal is almost broken.
Okay.
Must stop her.
Okay, so he thought we were okay.
Do
you think, baby?
How could I have been so stupid?
Yeah.
Halsey made a copy. It was the only way. There's not much time. Atriox takes control. He has the ring. A weapon pointed into the universe. Nothing left to lose. My fault. My stupid fault. Not much time. Will this work? There's a moment. John will make it work. He needs help. Of course. Was this your plan all along, Halsey? Or is it mine? It doesn't matter now. Nothing else matters. This has got to work. He can't do it on his own. He needs me. He needs her.
And I do need baby girl, and that's her. Katana looks good too, bruh. Facts.
Who knew how you were going to die? How would you live your life differently?
I would change nothing.
Perfect. Thank you.
What are you doing?
Making things right. Her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why?
So this is where Cortana sacrificed herself. So is she good now? I'm so confused. Do your thing, baby girl. Damn, you look good!
Auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things, together. Why?
To call their sins, we stood silent.
This bitch.
Unable to speak as they passed judgment. We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Good. Hear good thing, baby girl. You on point.
Runners, your auditorium has fallen. The endless power. Your sins are done.
Oh my god, what the fuck? That actually kind of scared me a little bit. Oh god! Cortana! Or the weapon! Fuck, I'm confused!
What's she doing?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her and I'll find out.
Remove.
I mean, shit, I bet! Anything for you, brother? Baby girl? Why'd I say brother? I'm gonna say baby girl. Anything for you! Cause me is simp, let's go. See guys, it's okay to be a simp towards a character in a movie or game, just not in real life, okay? Actually, it's fucking just as weird, but whatever. Okay, we frighten her now. She's teleporting? Oh, that's BS. Oh god. Come here. Bitch. Get fucked. Hey, you teleported at the wrong time, bro. Why are you laughing?
She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one.
Okay.
This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Don't let him hear me. Oh god! Thank god for this. I love all the weapons. Holy shit. Yeah, this is definitely my favorite Halo game. This definitely beats Combat Evolved, 100%. Something to finally beat Halo 2 and Combat Evolved. It just took years, but it happened. It took years and years, holy shit. I thought since Halo 5, that was the downfall for Halo games, but no. See, that was their rough year, right? When that game was, what was that, 2015? I think? Hey, and now this is their good year. So worth it. This better win rewards at the Game Awards next year. Or this year, I should say. Come here! Take this L! No, you'll fall. I guess I fell, if you think about it.
You will pay for...
She's almost dead.
I grow bored of this.
What, because you're dying? Because I'm actually putting up a fight?
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
Is it Cortana? Cortana's spirit? Must be her spirit or something. God damn it. Die! Die! Or I'll die! Come on. Yay, death! Yeah, because that's how life works. Get out of there! Oh my god!
There, last one's down.
This injustice cannot be undone. But it can be. Should I fear you?
Yes.
You will regret your interference.
Probably. I already do because I died like 100 times this series. Catch? Where is she? Catch yourself! Bitch!
This miserable ring.
Come here! Get fucked!
My time is ended.
Yours too. They will make sure.
We need extraction.
Of course you do. On my way.
Yeah, let's go.
The endless will return.
She died.
Couldn't decrypt it in time.
It's okay. You'll figure something out.
Smart girl.
Of course I will. They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them. It won't be me. But you know that, right? But that doesn't matter. It's just another echo. She's right, John. Just another echo.
The fuck?
Sorry. I'm messing with you. I just had a feeling that's what she would say. Do you see what I see? So much potential. I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us. We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? This isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this, the entire reason that I chose you in the first place, was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes, become stronger because...
She was just misguided, right?
I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you. Are you alright?
Maybe Cortana's not that bad. I don't know. I'm still like 50-50.
I don't know what to say.
We should probably get the fuck out of here, baby girl. Let's go!
We need to get out of here. Like, now!
Options?
I'm thinking. Yes, I know. Think faster. Maybe there's a way to...
Was that you?
Would it help if I said yes?
Probably.
But we don't know where it's going, or even if it's going anywhere.
Any other suggestions?
No, but this is a really bad idea!
Oh god, it worked! Are we good though?
Let's not do that again.
I did try to tell you it was a bad idea.
She did. Yo, Echo, come pick us up, my G.
I thought I lost you. Where did you go?
Echo 216.
Stay put. I'm coming to you.
Where are we?
Chief, I think the better question is when are we?
I mean, okay.
I don't know how, but we've been gone for days. 3 days, to be precise.
This ring is different than the others.
The Banished and the Harbinger were looking for something that was never found. Why would the Forerunners hide something and throw away the key? Doesn't that scare you?
No.
No.
You?
Of course not.
Is anyone going to ask me what I think?
Okay, what do you think, Mudgy?
Okay. Not. Get inside, big guy.
Chief, you better hug him back. What the fuck?
Really happy. So, do now?
We finish the fight.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I love the spirits.
Wait.
Well, baby girl.
I know this is weird, given all that's happened, but...
What? What is it?
We still don't know your name. We can't keep calling you Echo 216.
No, you can't. Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Esparza?
It's nice to meet you, Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Good work, soldier.
Okay, I'm gonna still call him Echo.
What about me?
What do I call you?
Any ideas?
Well... You think it would be okay? You sure?
Cortana. That's her name. It's Cortana 2.0.
Then, I think I might have the perfect one.
Cortana 2.0. Oh, she's so good looking! Okay, Cortana 2.0 is my bae. Yeah, this is definitely my favorite Halo game. 1,000 out of 100. Oh, that is... Okay, that is Halo Infinite. Yeah, this is definitely my favorite Halo game. I never thought anything would beat Halo 2 in Comeback Evolved, but this just did. So, yeah, GG. I'm glad I got to play. And there's definitely going to be another Halo game. There's no shot that there's not going to be. And Cortana 2.0's over here, so that's pretty cool. That's actually pretty... I'm kind of glad they kind of are going to let her keep that name. I mean, even though Cortana did some bad shit, but she made it right towards the end. She made amends. Or they all did. So, yeah, that's GG moments. Yeah, favorite Halo game? I'm sad it's over, honestly. But at least I can keep watching this to keep looking at Bay. You know what I mean? Hey! I think I will forever be a Cortana simp. Like 100% now. Because baby girl, though, she look good! Okay, guys, links in the description. Keep it lit, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, and goodbye. I love you, Cortana 2.0!